Hi guys, welcome back to our online YouTube classes. All right, so this is the beginner hip hop class. We're gonna work on our Christmas stuff today. The routine, we're gonna have like almost like a regular class. We're gonna do a stretch, we'll do freeze dance. We'll do a couple across the floors. Miss Victoria's here to help out. And we will go over reviewing our Christmas show stuff, okay? So let's do our regular stretch, how we normally do, the look right to left, up and down, that whole thing, okay? So you do that with me, and let's put some music on. Hope everybody's good. It's snowing outside, so hang on a sec. Let's get some music going.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
sound was getting into that song there. Okay, so let's go over, you know what, let's play freeze dance first because we'll get that out of the way and then we'll go over our dance, okay? All right, so let's do, Miss Victoria, you want to play freeze dance with us? Please, yay. Okay, let's do this song because I like this one. Ready? Come dance. Good job, guys. It's kind of hard. It's hard to play when you're stomping it on yourself. All right, so let's go over our dance. It is, let's go over the song. All right, you ready, Victoria? We're working on the dance now, okay?
I'm taking a rest.
No, you're not taking a rest. You're gonna help me with the dance. All right. Okay, so everybody should know their spots. And, all right, you ready, Victoria?
Yeah.
Thank you. This is the second time you do it. Cross, turn, and then you guys squish together and pose, okay? On that last part. So let's do it one more time, okay? All right. What time is it? 14 minutes. Okay. All right. So we're going to do some across the floors. I forgot that. So Miss Victoria, can you do a few across the floors with us? Okay. All right. So everybody get some space wherever you're at, in your living room, your basement, or your bedroom, and get some space where you can do some kicks and things like that. So let's put on some music. Hang on. Okay. All right, let's start with kicks. Hands out, let's kick. Right and left. Try to keep those toes pointed when you kick. Okay. And let's do grapevine. You guys have been working on grapevine. Victoria, do it slow though, okay? Okay, remember, you alternate back and forth, right over left. Okay, let's do, there you go, step clap. Take your time to the beat. All right, let's do skips. Nice and slow, Victoria. All right, next let's do chassés. Sideways. All right, and go back again, Victoria, one more. Woo. All right, and let's do hitch kicks. Remember, it's just like a switch kick in the air. Good. Okay. And we'll do one more. How about leaps? Do two leaps. One, two. All right, good. Okay, that's good for now. Okay, now we'll do a cool down stretch, and then maybe we'll do the dance one last time just to review it, okay? All right, here we go. We're gonna stretch one more time. So everybody sit down on the floor. You can sit down on the floor, legs out, okay? Thank you guys. Practice. You guys could just go back in the video because we did do the dance twice. So just practice and I will see you guys this weekend, all right? Miss you guys. Bye.